Surprise! Surprise! The price is not easy to pay. I mean, I'm not the type of girl that looks for a good deal. I don't like to pay big bucks. My husband hates that because he wants the good toilet paper and I'm just looking for the cheap one. Four packages for $1, that's what I'm talking about. It ain't gonna last but a day and a half, all four packages, but it's okay, I got them all for $1. You get what you pay for.
Yeah.
Isn't that hard to accept?
Yeah.
I said, isn't that not hard to accept?
Yeah.
My husband has told me that over and over and over in our married life. You get what you pay for, Connie, you get what you pay for, but it looks pretty, and yet I knew it wasn't quality, but it looked good, and it was a good price, but you're going to get what you pay for. The shoes may not last you but a week, hallelujah, but you're going to get what you pay for. I don't know where you are right now with God and what kind of power you're operating in, but you got what you paid for.